There are billions of stars in the universe, but one alone dominates our cosmic neighborhood. The Sun. It's an infernal sphere of mostly hydrogen and helium, superheated into a plasma that burns at millions of degrees. Its surface rages with violent explosions as it spews out storms of deadly radiation millions of miles into space. Our Sun is a type of star known as a yellow dwarf. Yellow because of the color of its surface, and dwarf because it's small for a star. But small is relative. Within its boundaries, you could fit 1 million Earths.